I think it's great. All the ladies are bring a lot of pizzazz and a lot of joy to it. It's all good. Summer paddle, the best.
What's that? Does that look okay to you? It's really good. What, you like being tight? Okay.
I started about 2 years ago, and I was told by the pro that I'm working for, and I'm just really enjoying the game. It's fun, and I like it. I'm working for Gustavo Goncalves.
She'll be my coach, I'll be her life coach. Oh. We love summer paddle.
Recruited me for this summer league, so that's why I'm playing.
Yes, I love it. It's quick, I sweat, it's afterwards, I get fresh air. I just love it.
Lose yourself to dance.
Where's your friend?
Lose yourself to dance.
Girls.
Lose yourself to dance.
I just want to say it's so much fun. If you play tennis, don't be scared to play paddle because it's a lot of fun and you meet great people and everyone's here for the same reason, to have fun.
I like forehand too.
Yeah, your forehand's good. She's a lefty, so that's always an advantage.
Lose yourself to dance. I know you don't get a chance to take a break or something. I know your life is speeding and it isn't stopping. Here, take my
having a conference after every point these days.
Well, we were talking about stay or go. So we were playing Aussie, and when you do that on every point, you have to continually decide what it's going to be, because you'll go one way and then your partner's, you know.
Sheila knows how to put a ball away.
Sheila, she's amazing.
Is that your favorite college shirt?
Yes, how'd you know? I like it so much, I have 2 on.
Little Modelo with a little tequila. We're all good. It's going great. Oh, well, we've had some weather issues. We've had some. It's all gone well. We all love each other. We still have good parties.
I have a paddle disorder.
I'm going with it, but it's so heavy.
It's
like, yeah, I'm going to get some ice.
It was a fun match. It's a beautiful night. We're just happy to be out here.
They came on strong in the second set, and they beat us in the second set. And then we were down in the third set, 5-3, and we came back.
Yes.
Five, and we're still friends.
So let's see.
Ouch, where was George? You missed it.
373 calories, not that great, not so bad, in 88 minutes.
You got it. He has to rewind that tape and see if it made it. That was background. She just exploded all over everybody.
We don't want that.
This is clean.
I
have to leave it.
Maybe
on there. A little caption. It is. It's all over me, and I was standing right here.
Wow.
How did it happen?
Yes, it's all over me. You gotta get the bottle. Look at that.
Oh,
my
God.
Grande.
Sean Sweat, one of the best female paddle players in the county.
That he had a 6-1 in the tiebreaker, we came back and we choked.
It was a great comeback.
It was a great comeback.
Oh, tell me about the forehand. I didn't even notice it.
Oh, man. This is a rough crowd. Rough crowd.
It was her forehand.
Yeah, she has an amazing forehand.
And her drop shots.
She has an amazing.
And her drop shots, you're right. Between both of them, they lost.
Her serve.
It just wasn't good enough.
She barely got the win. Yeah.